They need to enable us to use the internet the way we want. They should not be gatekeepers. They should not influence us to use the internet the way they want us to use it. But their ethical and moral obligation is to develop tools and applications that enable us to use the internet the way we want to use it.